Since the Industrial Revolution, advances in production processes shifted small-scale craft production to standardized mass manufacturing. Today, a larger variety of products are available to a wider global audience than ever before. However, mass manufacturing came at the cost of limited production customization and production flexibility. So, how can manufacturers produce large quantities of customized products? In this video, we'll cover the fundamentals of mass customization, how it can be achieved quickly and cost-effectively with 3D printing, and show real-life use cases of 3D printing for mass customization. What is mass customization? Most manufacturing methods, such as molding or forming, are geared toward producing large quantities of identical goods, in other words, mass production. While these techniques are cost-efficient at high volumes, they require standardization, expensive machinery, and tooling that rarely allow for product modifications. Custom manufacturing, on the other hand, traditionally comes with high costs and manual labor, which makes creating large quantities of customized parts not economically feasible. Mass customization is about scaling custom manufacturing to make the holy grail of producing customized products in large volumes a reality, and enabling manufacturers to unlock product differentiation and higher added value. New advanced manufacturing processes, like 3D printing, now enable manufacturers to produce consumer products, wearables, prosthetics, audiology devices, dental appliances, and more, all tailored to the needs of the final consumer. 3D printing for mass customization. In-house 3D printing increases design freedom and eliminates expensive tooling, bringing flexibility, agility, and scalability in manufacturing. Stereolithography, or SLA, 3D printers are ideal for highly detailed parts with a smooth surface finish and offer a wide variety of materials for different applications, from biocompatible materials to tough, durable, and long-lasting plastics. Selective laser sintering, or SLS, 3D printers are best suited for complex geometries and durable parts with high environmental stability and offer a production-ready workflow that optimizes cost per part. Here's an example of a mass customization workflow with a Formlabs SLA or SLS 3D printer. First, design the part in CAD, or create a model based on a 3D scan of an existing model, an MRI scan, or an intraoral scan. Then, choose the right 3D printer and material that meet your requirements. Open your models in Formlabs print preparation software, Preform, batch multiple parts in a single job, and start printing. Clean your printed part using Formlabs post-processing tools. Depending on the application, you can use additional post-processing steps like painting, coating, or polishing. Use your finished 3D printed part as a component or subassembly in manufacturing, or as an individual product, just as you'd use a part produced with traditional tools. A common strategy is to combine a 3D printed part with off-the-shelf components to offer customization while keeping costs at bay. Integrating 3D printing into manufacturing workflows with automation solutions, such as Formlabs' automation ecosystem, can help companies scale production and reduce cost per part further to make mass customization a viable business model for a wider range of applications. Let's see some examples of how businesses around the globe have been using Formlabs 3D printers for mass customization. Hasbro's Selfie series is a groundbreaking endeavor that uses Formlabs 3D printers to manufacture customized action figures at scale. For the first time, fans are able to scan their faces with a smart device and have a custom-made, look-alike superhero action figure delivered to their door. The high-quality surface finish of Formlabs SLA 3D printed parts empowers realistic facial features, while the combination of the off-the-shelf action figure body and 3D printed parts keeps the end product affordable. Due to the increasing demand for direct-to-consumer products and the advancements in 3D printing technology, Gillette moved on from exclusively using 3D printers for prototyping to mass-producing end-use custom parts. Gillette's Razor Maker produced direct-to-consumer end-use 3D printed parts using Formlabs SLA 3D printers as its production engine to unlock design freedom by offering razors with customizable handles to customers. As each patient is unique, the medical and dental industries are the leaders in adapting mass customization and 3D printing. Prosthetics manufacturer Sionic uses Formlabs SLA 3D printers for not only prototyping and molding, but also to create customized components for their sensing bionic hands, which is one of the main reasons they can offer custom designs that are still accessible to patients. With the combination of intraoral scanning, digital design software, 3D printers, and biocompatible materials, dentists and orthodontists can offer custom clear aligners, splints, dentures, and even permanent crown and bridge restorations delivered in under 24 hours, having the full control over the treatment as well as reduced costs. Clear aligners thermoformed over 3D printed models are one of the most common applications of 3D printing and mass customization. German premium clear aligner manufacturer Modern Clear has treated over 150,000 patients and produced over 3 million clear aligners with the help of 3D printing. New applications like these appear every day as 3D printing and digital technologies bring mass customization within reach for more businesses. Can you think of examples of how mass customization could modernize, diversify, or expand your company's product portfolio? Stay ahead of the competition and get closer to your customers' needs by unlocking mass customization with in-house 3D printing, powered by Formlabs.